that found what I said to be offensive to those of you who may be sensitive.
Wait, so this guy's trying to make an apology video, but he's like, I'm sorry to those who are
sensitive and who took it badly.
Someone who's very...
Is this guy married? He has a ring on his left. Is he married?
Maybe you found it. Maybe your feelings were hurt.
This seems so passive aggressive. Does this seem passive aggressive to you?
A little sensitive because you're a little.
He can handle a couple words.
Couple words sent to you.
All right, wait. Maybe I should explain it to my silly video. This happy little fellow, this man, he said a couple silly things, and I'll say it word by word right now. I like to say one thing about my Joseph. I'll let you take over the rest.
Shoot. You're putting me in a position about my fellas asking me if I'm okay.
The best part about this is October 19th, he said, I'm very sorry about the use of it. And then he proceeds to also just leave the tweet up.
Full attempt to be racist, dude.
I'm so sorry for using this word, but only to those who find it hurtful and who are sensitive little pussy.
If you're a little bitch and can't handle this word.
I'm not apologizing because I'm trying to save face.
Bro,
save my image.
I'm not apologizing.
I don't really care if I run out of ideas.
Well, yeah, because you're like 10 years away from dying.
Oh my god, don't say that.
Bro, look at his beard.
Don't say that, bro. Yeah, you're gonna get canceled. Shut your mouth.
Wait, you're recording?
Otherwise.
Yeah.
Don't cancel me, please.
And what I said to be insensitive and offensive. Anything I've ever said, whether it's the N-word, whether it's...
Bro.
He said more than just the N-word, man. For this guy's life, he needs to not bring up anything else he's done in the past and only focus on this, okay?
I'm very sorry for the words that I've said.
You know, maybe poking fun at Christianity. No, I was raised Roman.
Oh my god, bro. This guy made fun of religion too. Dude, he's like, guys,
said the N-word. I may have done
some really bad things. Either if it's saying the N-word or poking fun at Christianity.
Sense of time is not quite as good as it used to be.
All right, bro, his hands are connected, but I'm not hearing no tapping. Now, it says in the title ASMR.
I ain't getting tingles from this.
I ain't tingling, dude.
Bro, when does he pull out, like, the mic? When does he start tapping it? When is it, like... No, I want this guy to go full whispering, like, I did not mean to say the N.
Nor does it mean I'm becoming a right-wing Nazi. Or anything.
Damn.
Wait, what? No one was saying
I'm
that.
I'm becoming a Nazi.
No one is accusing him of being a Nazi.
Dude, it's not my problem if you can't handle what I'm saying.
What?
So I think
who married this man? who said their vows to this guy?
Very lucky woman, dude.
A keeper. He's a keeper. I think if I gave my true opinion of this, I would be canceled. And people would hate me forever. Joe, let's hear your opinion, though.
I feel like it is morally neutral to say the word.
What?
I don't have neither a negative or positive opinion on it.
I think that's actually one of the best things you could have said to save yourself. Well,
actually, I love saying it so much, dude.
I'm not homophobic.
No one's saying you're homophobic,
sexist,
bro.
Sexist.
No one's saying you're transphobic.
None of that. I don't.
No one is saying anything but the racist part.
So I'm sitting in the car and we're listening to this song, Ooga Ooga by Trippie Redd.
Oh my god, bro. Trippie Redd. Do you know who Trippie Redd is?
Rapper.
I'm trying to think if I should say it or not. Trippie Redd is a rapper, and I think I'm gonna get absolutely killed.
Yeah.
We'll find out.
Can I say it, even though I'm not racist? And then it just sits in my mind. Just every day, you know, I'm festering.
This guy is so obsessed with it. I can't finish this video. This guy is so obsessed with the N-word. I don't understand why.
It's like a word of power.
Can we play a Roblox game or something?
Do you have Rocket League? But I know the guy put you in front of me.
Loser, how the hell could you front on me? It's a thousand yous, it's only one of me. I'm tripping, I'm caught up in a moment, right? Cause it's Louis Vuitton dine night. So we gon' do everything the kind like. Heard they do anything for a Klondike. Well, I'd do anything for a blind.